And as you saw at home, that traditional show of respect in the Muay Thai sport, the sport of Muay Thai. And here we go, our co-main event of the evening, Desiree in the purple trunks and Yoke in the green. I have a feeling we're going to see some very technical Muay Thai here today.
And definitely with extended rounds, you have a lot of time to pick apart your opponent, so you don't want to go in there with a tremendous amount of aggression.
Great push kick from Desiree. Oh, Yoke initiates the clinch, throws some knees here.
Great work out of the clinch is Yoke.
Yoke looks very calm and poised, very relaxed.
Use the deep, use the jab, jab, peep, jab, peep, jab, peep.
Great push kick from Desiree.
There is that, that sense of confidence on both fighters. This is a definite change of pace from what we've seen so far tonight.
Definitely, definitely. Much more technical, traditional style Muay Thai is what we're watching here. Watch these technicians as they wait for their shots. Great push kick from Desiree.
Nice, very
good
nice.
Switch kick from Desiree. And Yoke responds with kicks of her own.
And Yoke is now in the corner.
Desiree throwing some shots from the clinch.
Very sound technical round.
Yeah, very, very technical.
Again, we have a lot of time to pick apart the opponent here, and that's the mindset of both fighters. You can tell they're coming in, taking it easy. There's no rush. We have plenty of time to get the work done.
And here we go, round number two.
205 still have a long ways to go. Very
great
nice sweep.
Great push kick from Desiree. Oh, and
oh,
Yoke
but coming back.
Push kick of her own. She's trying to yell, she's trying to land these elbows.
Yoke still
throwing
back in the corner.
Those elbows, Desiree's really working off of the clinch. Great knees.
Out she goes. And look at Desiree holding on to her, making sure she comes back in safely. Fantastic job. And you can hear Desiree's corner saying she's hurt, she's hurt. I wonder if this is also mind games, but out come Desiree back to her own corner.
Use the jab,
Back down. Good job by Yoko.
Great job by Yoko. Oh, spinning elbow by Desiree.
Didn't get all of it there by Desiree, but still caught some of it, and that's what matters. Avoid the sweep there. Did Yoko. Good job.
We're seeing something pretty unique from Desiree that we haven't seen yet, but from the clinch, she's looking for those top elbows coming down on her opponent. Look, there she goes, looking for those top elbows.
Great round. I got to give that one to Desiree, obviously. But obviously, both fighters coming in, looking to do the work.
The referee telling Yoke's corner, when she's in the corner like that, she's got to do something. She's got to defend herself, respond to the damage she's taking. The referee's giving them a warning that if she takes damage with no response like that in the corner, he's going to stop the fight.
Obviously coming in, making sure you're defending yourself, but also make sure you're responsive to the referee's instructions when he's given that count. You got to make sure that you show him that you're ready to continue the bout. Back to it, round number three of five.
Great punches by Desiree, bouncing off the ropes. Continue with her attack. Yoke's doing a good job standing there and looking to land her shots as well.
Another nice
good catch
sweep
and respond from Desiree.
Use the jab, use the jab, use the jab, use the feint. And then kick, kick. Finish with kick, finish with kick. No kick.
Oh, nice spinning back
spinning
elbow by
Desiree. Elbow
by Desiree.
Really putting that work in on Yoke in the corner.
And the ref stops the fight.
The referee's
fight.
Calling it.
The ref stops the fight.
Well, Desiree, especially toward the end there, did a great job of manipulating her opponent, putting her in a spot where it's going to be advantageous to her, kept her coming back to the ropes and the corner, and that's incredibly beneficial when you're fighting in there. You got to make sure they don't have a lot of wiggle room to move out of the way, and that's what Desiree did. Fantastic job by Desiree in this fight. Desiree very pleased with her performance tonight. I think Yoke is even pleased with her performance tonight. She did a phenomenal job too. Definitely came in very aggressive at the points where she needed to be. Unfortunately, not all of her strikes caught all what they could have. And that's why Desiree walked away tonight with the victory.
And we're winner by TKO, and new WKA World Amateur Champion, Desiree Woldicker.
Brand new champion crowned here tonight.
The presentation of the belt by President Brian Crenshaw.
Dentro de Sichuan Casino. Ahí vemos también al ex peleador de UFC, Alex Soto Extremo.
Big smile on Desiree's face, the new WKA champion. Congratulations, outstanding bout here tonight for Versus Fighting Championship.